I'm Johan and Hoeve. I'm originally from Holland. I've been a clockmaker and repairer for the last 12 years. So the process to make a wheel is by having a wheel cast first, which we call a blank. You remove the skin of the blank by filing it off or scraping it off. Once you've done that, you mark a center hole, or center punch, drill a hole in it. We use a dividing plate in order to set out the correct number of teeth onto the wheel. You then set out the teeth on the wheel with a device which allows you to mark or scribe lines on it. So if you have a wheel with 60 teeth, you can mark 60 teeth onto the disc. Once you put all the lines on it, you file down beside the line. You cut out the gap in between the teeth. Finally, you shape the tip of the teeth. And that's done by hand filing. And the last bit you do is file out the crossings. And that's kind of the process. When I cut a wheel, and especially when I, for instance, cut the teeth, you get into a flow and like you get into a rhythm. And that kind of like using the hand tools to shape the teeth or, you know, make the crossing is kind of like almost therapeutic way of working. You get kind of into your own world and kind of lost in your work. What people always forget when you make something is how much time it takes. I can make a wheel in a day, but then that's only one wheel. If you want to make a whole clock, you know, a year is kind of nothing. I always feel very satisfied when I finish a product or an item, where you have more respect for things that are being handmade.